Pretty sure we're favored against token. I just might like playing this on turn one. If I don't get Tidecaller. We're assuming that our opponent is token. And if it's like Ludenbark or Druid, then fuck. No Wrath and we're Gucci. Oh my god, they always have it, bro. Agitating, man. Yeah, that's fine. I want you to do that. So now we gotta do that. Whoa, that's a swipe setup. That is so obviously a swipe setup, it hurts me. I really hate how I have to do this. But, like, there's no way you attack this and not half swipe. And now if you swipe, it's not that good. Although I have to constantly think about it now. Oh my god, it actually is Taunt Druid. How do I win this? Because this deck probably runs Witching Hour. Wait, no, Witching Hour's not in this deck. On this deck. Yeah, it's a meta playlist from YouTube. It's got some chick with, like, I guess, like, wolf hair or something like that? She's got piercing blue eyes. I don't know. Like, it looks like she's wearing some kind of pelt of some kind. But yeah, it is from YouTube. God, all my moves I don't like. Because I know he has a swipe. I guess I wait one more turn. Don't even attack. Maybe we could have played the other Cold Lights here. I just don't like playing it. How and why? I have no idea what this deck is, but it's tech to hell for the meta. Like everything went downhill when he played his Wrath, and then suddenly Witchwood Grizzly. Like what the what? This is totally Ludenbarker Druid. If I get my other Bloodlust, I can maybe win. Let's see, I need... I don't even know what would be the best top deck. That's a little annoying. Yeah. I have to play a completely around swipe. And that means getting rid of his minions. Because I'm probably just going to end up playing Hagatha next turn if he plays swipe. Yeah, like... it's not like I could have done. Like, it was either have the 8-8 hit me in the face and then get swiped and lose everything else as well. Jesus, sucks. I am not very helpful, chat. I need to find some hexes. Yep, there it is. There's the card that ruins everything. Oh my god. What a draw. Do we have a chance now? Oh, that's a bear.
No fucking way! No!
You're hanging the cards around point? Oh yes they are.
Oh my fucking god. That's so good.
Oh, come at me, bro. Let's go. Murlocs for the win. Am I really about to just outvalue Lutenbarker Druid? No way, man. No way. Rattle Bouncer, I can trade into that. Oh, what's that gonna be? Power Wild? Probably Wrath. Yeah, that's fine. That was our last Angler, but we got a full hand out of it, so we're good. Still got a Murloc on the field, so we're Gucci. Jesus Christ, dude, that was insane. I can also have a set, like, an amazing setup into some legendaries here soon. Let's see, yeah, we just kill this. Probably just Witch's Brew. Nah, we'll play a ward. God, we just have so many options now. It's amazing what... dude, like, those three turns were so good! Oh! I don't even care what you steal. I don't care that much. Alright, how are you gonna deal with the Norse Dormu? Whoa. Oh man, I gotta trade. It's not what I wanna do, but we gotta. Kind of hoping for bigger minions, but eh. 4/4, 5/5s, can't really complain too hard about that. We can always find another Stormbringer. And it's not like we have to worry about Spring Flag. my god, Murlocs just outvalued Lutenberg and Druid. Whoa, man. Whoa. Frog power, there we go, dude. Power of Hagatha.